We have a lot of people here for this man who does so much for the city. A very dear friend of mine. Could Senator Curtis Ford please come up? Could you please come up to the front here? Miss Gloria, could you please come up as well? If I could also please have our chairman, State Representative Todd Hunter, come up as well, please. And if I could please have our congressman, his representative, Luis, thank you so much for being here, Congressman Farenthold. You can tell he's a very special man. If we can come over here, this side, I'd appreciate it, right near me. Oh, you get a hug, of course. Thank you. Thank you. Senator Curtis Ford, Jr., a certificate of commendation of a most valuable citizen. Former Senator Ford served in the 53rd and 54th sessions of the Texas legislature. He has served as Texas ambassador to Canada, appointed by the Texas Secretary of State. He is a disabled World War II veteran, having served in both the United States Marine Corps and the Air Force. A majority of his time is spent as an advocate for statewide and coastal Bend citizens, with special emphasis on senior citizens and those persons who are deaf, with concerns for area of social services and for rights. As an attorney, he has assisted seniors and others with advice for personal and home issues and has given me a mind and a piece of his mind to me as well. He has been a tireless advocate for land use and preservation at state and local levels. He has worked hard to ensure that the city of Corpus Christi has funding and space for the senior centers so that seniors may gather to share nutritious lunches, learn, socialize, play bingo, dance, dance, and dance, and exercise. I added the three dances because I've danced with him. The last 5 years, he has devoted his life to visit seniors and disabled veterans in nursing homes, assisted in independent housing, adult daycares, and hospitals. He's regularly visited various agencies to lend expertise and share their concerns with services and special programs. He is also a part-time community liaison for Nurses on Wheels. His leadership and dedication to our community deserves special recognition. Former Senator Ford, I still call you Senator Ford appropriately, is an outstanding example of a most valuable citizen who shares with others and has made our community in this whole world a better place in which to live. Thank you, Curtis, for the love and commitment you have shown to our community. You truly are a blessing.
Who are you talking about? That's it.
Good morning. I just want to present a certificate of special recognition on behalf of Congressman Blake Farenthold to Senator Curtis Ford in recognition of outstanding and invaluable service to the community. Thank you.
I'm here to serve you with a warrant. Finally, kind of. It's good to see you, Senator, and the camaraderie we in the legislature have had. I have a few things to give you right here with the help of your wife's bag that she gave me. On behalf of the state of Texas, the mayor has allowed us to read a couple of things in your honor. And so on behalf of the state of Texas, a resolution was filed, and it is in support of you. And so I'm going to read it here today for the very first time. Whereas the Honorable Curtis Ford, Jr. of Corpus Christi has greatly benefited his fellow citizens through his service to his state and his community. whereas from 1953 to 57, that's when I was born. You weren't even thought of back then. Curtis Ford represented District 36-2, that's how they did it back then, in the House of Representatives of the Texas Legislature. He served on numerous committees, including state hospitals and special schools, public health, penitentiaries. That's not one you should be serving on, Senator. Military and Veterans Affairs, Commerce and Manufacturers, Public Lands and Buildings, and Aeronautics. Since retiring from state government, he has continued to follow Texas and local politics with great interest. Whereas Senator Ford has provided many years of leadership in Nueces County and has devoted himself to improving the quality of life for its residents, now above 40 years old. See, I saved you there. 93 years old, our friend is here today. He serves as ombudsman for seniors in the area. He is also a member of the building committee for our great group here, the Deaf and Hard of Hearing Center, who is, thank goodness, is here today, which is working. Thank you. Whereas the vitality of a community depends in large measure on the dedication of its citizens, and through his inspiring example of civic engagement, Senator Ford has indeed earned the gratitude and admiration of his fellow Texans. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Honorable Curtis Ford, Jr. be commended for his exceptional contributions to Corpus Christi and to the state of Texas, and that he be extended sincere wishes for the future. Thank you, Senator.
Cheering section, and I wish you'd go easy on the age.
Well, it's not over. We also, on behalf of the state of Texas, have a greeting from the governor, the state of Texas governor, to all to whom these presents shall come greetings. The Honorable Curtis Ford, Jr. See, there's Rick Perry calling you right now. On behalf of my fellow Texans, I am pleased to commend you for many years of service to the Corpus Christi community, the state of Texas, and our great nation. Throughout your career, from your service in the military to the Texas legislature, to your volunteerism and advocacy for senior citizens, you have made a great impact on the lives of those around you. Congratulations on your hard work and accomplishments. First Lady Anita Perry joins me in sending best wishes. The governor of the state of Texas, Rick Perry.
Couple of brief words.
I'll be through in about 35 minutes. To the mayor, who, you know, is a great person, good friend, know some of her family. I just really appreciate this. I really do, and I thank you very much. I can't get over those kind words. Representative Hunter. By the way, I dance with my mayor on occasion. Not Todd, this one. Todd, thank you so much. I thought you'd be in Austin working. You're really a surprise today. Absolute surprise. And I appreciate it. You're a surprise too, young man. I didn't expect to see you so soon again, but I'm glad that you're here. I have to say to my bride of 66 years, 8 months, and 4 days, I appreciate you. So, I've taken enough of your time. In my cheering section here, if you would like to go to Golden Corral, we have a special deal. Drinks, food, and music for $7. Too bad you're in session.
We love you, and we think you have many more years left in that engine of yours. So God bless you. God bless you and keep it going. Thank you all.